Recently, Seth Rollins has become increasingly temperamental, lashing out at the WWE Universe with his words and lashing out at his fellow superstars with his fists.
Seth can't stand to feel disrespected, and the moment he feels slighted, he's out for revenge. We've seen him do some heinous things to those that have dared to stand up to him.
Yeah, Rollins is quick to discipline anyone he feels has stepped out of line, always teaching some twisted lesson in respect.
But then consider Riddle, a man for whom fighting isn't just a day job, it's a way of life. Riddle lives, breathes, eats, and sleeps combat sports.
I do have to agree, few men come to the ring grinning with excitement for the competition to come their way, the way Riddle does.
Let me give out some free advice for when you're clashing with a mastermind like Seth Rollins. You have to be disruptive. Seth came into the ring tonight with a plan, so do everything you can to upset it. Play his game and let a
penny predicament, shoulders down, and there's a kick out at one.
He might have been putting the cart before the horse with that pin, but it was worth a try.
Rollins from up high. Here we go. He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
But doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Ooh. Oh, an apron slap.
Disrespectful.
Ooh. Ooh. Impressive reversal up.
Incoming.
The top. A diving hammer strike.
Just like that, Rollins dodges.
The DDT bite. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here. He's got him covered. Only getting one out of that pin.
Trying to make short work of things here.
Was close to over. There he goes, right into the corner.
Electric hits.
Oh, a knee.
Lights out. Uh-oh, we know what's next.
Pedigree.
That shows how Rollins can put you down.
And he goes for the moment.
Scary close.
Rollins lining it up.
Rollins just turned the lights out.
Makes the cover.
Two.
Oh, he kicked out.
You gotta admire Riddle's tenacity to stay in this.
Seth Rollins in deep thought, hoping to conjure one last move to win this.
Submission maneuver.
Rollins better design it.
Trying to find a way out. Several right hands, and he's out.
Good technique reversing Rollins.
I think we know what's coming next.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
Up on the turnbuckle now.
Uh-oh, look at this. This is gonna be bad. This is not gonna be for the weak of heart. Up to the top turnbuckle. Smash fly! For the win.
Two.
Oh, my God, did you see that?
No way, no way. I refuse to believe that wasn't three.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Oh, my.
Sent flying.
He's looking a little worried now.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Nasty right hand. Vicious in Zaguri. Taking it outside the ring now. Great awareness from Riddle. Oh, foot just stomping down.
Three.
Oh, what a kick.
Four.
Quick thinking pays off.
Just continuing to dismantle their opponent.
He'll take things into the ring. Blasted by a forearm. Foot to the midsection.
Rollins has him hooked. Oh, man.
And the steam. Precise. The end is looming now. Not what you want to see by any means.
The original bro looking to end this.
Oh, bro. And there's Riddle landing another significant attack.
And the fact that Riddle has this much left in the tank is impressive. What a battle we are witnessing.
Maneuvering their opponent into position. For something big, no doubt. How big?
A Spanish fly!
A long way down.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
The Pro-mission is locked in.
Will this match end on a submission, on a tap out?
In this much, there it is.
Us from having to sit through that.
That match is worth another look. Here we go.
Here is your winner, Riddle.
This is the type of victory where you really have to weigh the cost against the benefits.
I strongly suggest Seth Rollins dedicates some more time to doing homework on his opponent.
Push! Perfect drop kick.
What a punch! Counters the Viper's attack.
Riddle with a barrage of elbows.
Not done yet. Stop your opponent.
Into the snap suplex.
Oh, man, you can see he